This is monstrous. It's beyond nature, beyond reason. What does it mean?
On the day you finished this painting, I made a wish. Perhaps you would call it a prayer. My wish was granted.
But you told me you had destroyed my painting.
I was wrong. It has destroyed me.
As the eyes of a devil.
Each of us has heaven and hell in him.
But if this is true, if this is what you've done with your life, it is far worse than anything that's been said of you. Do you know how to pray, Dorian? What is it we were taught to say in our boyhood? Lead us not into temptation. Forgive us our sins. Wash away our iniquities. Let us say them together.
It's too late, Basil.
The prayer of your pride was answered. The prayer of your repentance may be answered also.
You think I haven't tried? I tell you it's no use.
Isn't there a verse somewhere? Though your sins be as scarlet, yet I will make them white as snow. Last week, Gladys recalled the day this painting was finished. She remembered putting her initial under my signature. There it is, just as she made it. If she could see it now. I can still pray, Dorian, if you can't.
Gladys must never know. Yet sometimes, somehow, Basil might reveal his secret to her. The one person in the world whose good opinion was indispensable to him. An uncontrollable feeling of hatred for Basil came over him, together with a terror of the knowledge he had given him and the use he might make of it. Panic seized him. He felt like a hunted animal, cornered, desperate.